Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'da habita fillah. A dua that's very important for us to know. The dua of expiation for shirk. For the shirk that you do knowingly and unknowingly. Because perhaps you may show off. Perhaps somehow we fall into maybe the minor shirk. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said and taught this dua, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika an ushrika bika wa ana a'lamu wastaghfiruka liman a'lamu. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us this beautiful dua, this beautiful supplication. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika, O Allah, I seek refuge in you from that shirk. That which I do knowingly and that which I do unknowingly. So that lets us know that there are sins and there is shirk that you can fall into unknowingly without the intention to do so. And that shows you how subtle shirk and subtle sinfulness can be. As the Prophet ﷺ said, the minor shirk, أخوف ما أخاف عليكم الشرك الأسكر, or the thing that I am most in fear of my ummah about is shirk al-askar, is the minor shirk. And the Prophet ﷺ described it as being so minor, it is like the black ant on the rock in the depths of the night. Can you imagine, even if when it comes darkness here, to have an ant on one of these rocks, you would never find it. So this is how subtle the shirk is, and may Allah protect us. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.